Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch your ring. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot, trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that.
Money, I need more. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know,
we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need more. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need more. Give them a show. Taking your bros, I'm taking your man and spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens.
Okay.
With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get which color should I pick? Pick any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird giving crow. A group of baddies coming foes. Give me money, kiss my toes. Go with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro. It was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give them a show. Killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
Look, I played the game, I missed a shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance, for not, my not, my not, for flexing. I fell out and cut the check, my not, my not, paralyzed the set, but I been taking hits like I can die like any. More than a day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it, the nigga, the server, determined, the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, kicking the dough and I come at the cut. Well, yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust, do what I do and I say what I want. Well, yeah, mommy, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack by my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who tryna battle me, huh? Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing you? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's fucking sure, undoubtedly. Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get to tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble. Got me a second. I'm trying to be subtle. We just hanging like a dog.
This is the NFL on EA Sports as we welcome you to MetLife Stadium here in East Rutherford. For New Jersey. This the scene just before we came on air. This New York crowd fired up by the arrival of their G-men as they burst from the locker room. They're ready to go as the Giants get set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens. Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. The 13 now, they work on first and 10. A run there on first down and a pretty good one of 5 yards, so make it second and 5.
A quick burst there and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
Second down at 5. Jackson on the give to Dobbins. And he'll take this one up to about the 23.
All right, Brad, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
An early test for this defense. Here we go on third and inches. Now a man who played his final season at nearby Rutgers. It's Gus Edwards. And Edwards trying to push forward, but unsuccessful. They stop him short of the marker. And in their own territory, needing only a few inches, they're going to line up to go for this thing on fourth down. They'll run it. Freeman. Oh, and I think he went backward. He did. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And the Giants are going to take over in great field position. Jones. Throw left side, complete to Ingram. Give him nine there on the first down completion. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
On the ground, this is Saquon Barkley. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11.
It's nice every now and then in this game not to see people overthink it. Just hand it to the old reliable guy, let him pick up the first down.
Now a first and 10 at the 11. Now Jones. Open man right side is Tony. Touchdown! Kadarius Tony, an 11-yard touchdown. And the Giants are going to take a first quarter lead. Graham Gano on for the extra point. It's up, it's good, and the Giants have a 7-0 lead. Following the touchdown here to kick it away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And last time out, went for it on fourth down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on fourth down,
caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a third and two. And five in the secondary now for the Giants on third down. They go play action now. Jackson sliding out of the pocket. That's for Bateman, and it's intercepted. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
And Jones will hit the deck here, and he is able to pick up the first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Jones with a handoff to Barkley. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Well done to sniff that out defensively. He had it diagnosed pretty quickly.
I love that description because diagnosed is perfect on that one. Read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get going moving the football.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again second and 10. Looking to throw. Jones. He'll get this one to Galladay. Oh, what a juke into space. And he's going to be taken down with the first down at the Ravens 17-yard line.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Jones now throwing on first down.
And that'll be caught by Tony.
And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. On second down, here's Barkley. It'll be a gain of 2 on the play, but they'll remain a few inches short here with third down looming.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who could do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. And he will take it on in for a giant touchdown. Saquon Barkley taking it in from 7 yards away. And the Giants lead this now 13-0 here in the opening quarter of the ball game. So with the missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
DuVernay now going to bring it out.
And no chance to get away as they'll get him down at about the 17-yard line. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
13-0 is the score after one on EA Sports. Right back to Dobbins on first. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. They go play action with Jackson. Oh, and that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go, and it's going to bring up a third down.
When defenses get to the quarterback that quickly, a lot of times it's called a jailbreak. It wasn't quite that fast, but fast enough that he had no time to look downfield and set himself to throw the ball. And as he tried to do that, he was hit and it forced an incomplete.
And looking for Andrews, but this is intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Giants touchdown.
It goes without saying, but I'm going to say it anyway. That's a ball he would like to have back, and it lands right in the lap of the defender from there. He doesn't have very far to go before he gets to the end zone, and he got there in a hurry.
Gano the extra point, and that pushes the lead up to an even 20. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And that one bounces out of the back of the end zone, so we'll start the drive at the 25 on the touchback. The Raven offense set at the line for this next drive. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount.
Rush coming, and he's taken down. Azeez Ojulari came in there hard on the blitz and got him down 9 yards behind the line of scrimmage. Now after that sack, it's third and long for Jackson and the Ravens. To throw is Jackson. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off by Logan Ryan. And they will finally get him, but not until he's home.